In this video I will show you how you can download and install Phoenix operating system on laptop or PC. Go to http://www.phoenixos.com/en/download x86. Download directly. Phoenix's installer v3.5.0 based on Android 7.1. Click on download. New tab is open of Mega. Click on download. I have already downloaded. I will run setup. Click on install. Wait for installation. Now reboot your system. Now Phoenix is loading for the first time. So this is the way how to download and install Phoenix OS on laptop or computer. Thanks for watching.
To subscribe to my channel for more and share IT for everyone to learn.